A local recycling center has reduced its hours to one day a week. According to their website, the Alabama Environmental Council is now only open 11 a.m. until 5:30 p.m. on Thursdays, except, of course, for Thanksgiving and Christmas. They say they were forced to cut their hours because there isn't a big market for recycled materials right now. Covering